Jennifer Hudson here from Lifelong Golf, here to show you how ping pong and cooking can help you become a better golfer. It just so happens that these two ordinary household items can help you learn how to control your club face, which is really important to know where you're hitting the ball. I'm gonna start with a ping pong paddle. When you grab a ping pong paddle, naturally your right hand or your back hand will hold it so that the palm and the paddle face are going in the same direction. And this is how you should be holding a club as well. When you apply your back hand on, you want your palm to be facing the same direction as your club face. And the reason why is that right now this paddle will follow wherever this hand turns, exactly the same amount. So when I do that, if I just practice my golfing motion going back and forth and I say, okay, I'm gonna stop when I think I would hit the ball, I wanna see that the palm of my backhand and the paddle face are still going at my target. And one thing that I really like to focus on when I feel it going back and forth is that when I stop halfway back, my paddle face and palm are pointing out in front of me. They're not down at the ground or up at the sky, because that's manipulating the face away from the target. So here we go, perfect. I go to hit the ball, perfect. Palm and paddle at the target. And then in my follow through, it should now look like my paddle face and palm are pointed behind me over to the side. Again, I don't want it up to the sky or down at the ground. So what happens if you don't have a ping pong paddle, because not everybody likes to play ping pong? I'm sure you have some sort of flipper from your KitchenAid cabinet. And what you want to do is grip it the same way. Now these have a little bit of an angle, so make sure that the angle is pointing up towards your lead hip. And you're going to grab it with your trail hand again. And you're going to practice, okay, flipper head out, flipper head at the target, palm at the target. Okay, now flipper head behind me, over to the left as with my palm. You can even, because this is a little bit of a longer handle, take your complete grip and go back through and follow through. And just feeling where your trail palm is and knowing now where your flipper head is, you have control over the flipper head. So now we're gonna take that same feel to our fun iron. So here we go. I'm gonna put the club head right behind the ball. I'm gonna put my palm out so I can clearly see where it's aimed. Okay, this is just like the ping pong paddle or the flipper. And I'm gonna grab it, and right now, what this hand does, the club face will equally do. And that really helps me to understand when I'm hitting the ball, is my palm at the target? If it is, the golf ball's likely to go there too. Again, this is Jennifer Hudson with Lifelong Golf. I hope these really fun tips help you to practice at home, even if you're not near a course, so that you can continue to improve your game.